Illinois native and Hockey Hall of Fame defenseman Chris Chelios was drafted in 1981 by the Montreal Canadiens. And, as was his custom, he initially struggled, but then adjusted and flourished.
Chelios, the rebound, he scores! Chris Chelios!
It's crazy, but every level that I had to take, whether it was junior, college, I seemed to make the adjustment, like the 2-3 week program. That's what I always said it took to either get in shape or to adjust to the speed or the skill.
Chelios waited, made a real good play by hesitating, and beat Vernon.
Chelios' aggressive style of play quickly gained the respect of his teammates.
You know, he could play defense, offense. He was tough as nails.
1986 Stanley Cup champion.
In his second full season in the league, Chelios and the Canadiens won the Stanley Cup.
To be able to break into a team and then win a cup my second year was amazing.
In the 1988-89 season, Chelios had 73 points en route to winning his first Norris Trophy.
The award, it was just nice that I could do it and have a successful season with the team.
In 1990, Chelios returned home when he was traded to Chicago. Chelios used his game of intimidation on any and all Blackhawks opponents.
And now Chelios had just lost it. Chelios and Larry Murphy.
He never made it easy on the opposition. A real hard-nosed guy that had a tremendous amount of talent.
He wasn't playing within the rules. He was going to play on that fine line. He knew what the edge was. He knew how to play on it.
During his time in Chicago, Chelios helped the Blackhawks reach the Stanley Cup Final and took home two more Norris Trophies.
I'd like to thank the Blackhawks organization for bringing me back home.
In March of 1999, at age 37, Chelios was traded to the Detroit Red Wings, and his dedication and work ethic instantly impressed his former rivals.
He's the most physically fit human being.
He kept himself in great shape. He was always in great shape in training camp. He worked hard in the offseason.
Chelios was the hardest working guy in practice. Worked the hardest in game.
He played so hard. He loved to play against guys like Forsberg. He enjoyed playing against the other team's best players.
The way that he trains, the passion that he plays with the game, I mean, you just couldn't get enough of this guy.
In 2001-2002, Chelios's plus 40 rating led the league, and the season culminated with him winning his second Stanley Cup.
Wow! Yeah!
Once we won the cup and I was part of that team, I really felt like part of the Red Wing family.
Looking for a trailer, back to Chelios.
Then, in 2008, Chelios became the oldest active player to win the Stanley Cup when he won his third.
Yeah!
At 48 years old, the 11-time All-Star and USA Hockey legend finally called it a career. He played in 26 seasons, which is tied with Gordie Howe for the most in NHL history.
We never thought it would end. We never thought it would end with Chris. How long is he going to keep going?
Chelios played in 1,651 NHL games, more than any other defenseman in history.
If you called Chelios up right now and offered him a contract, he'd try and go play right now. I mean, the guy is just the ultimate competitor.
He's a first ballot Hall of Famer, one of the greatest defensemen to ever play the game, definitely the greatest American defenseman to play the game.
He's won three Norrises, three Cups. He's a Hall of Famer. He's unbelievable.